Now where am I supposed to go? There must be a clue or something. The origami figure was in the form of a butterfly. So, am I looking for a butterfly? What the hell am I supposed to do here?
It might be a trap. I'd better be careful.
This is the old Pico power station. I thought it was abandoned. Electrical condensers. Going by the sound of them, they're still active. A butterfly on the door. That's where I need to get to. Glass. Broken glass. Sharp as a razor. Impossible to go back. I'm gonna have to crawl through it, slowly, so I don't tear up my arms. Keep it together, Ethan. Come on! The match flame. It indicates where the fresh air comes from. All I have to do is follow the wind. Stupid fucking pipe! And Sean is gonna die because of me! Can't stand the pain. Can't take it much longer. I can't see a thing in here. Where are those matches? I've got to get out of here. There's got to be a way out.
God!
I will not give up. I'm in this all the way to the bitter end if it saves my son. A draft. There's a slight draft. If I could figure out where it's coming from, it could lead me to the exit. Keep it together, Ethan. Come on. Don't even know where it leads. Could lead to hell for all I know.
Right. I guess I don't really have any choice.
Better have a good look at each one of those condensers. If I choose the right route, I'll have a better chance of coming through this in one piece. A field of electric condensers. I've got to go through them to reach that butterfly.
I will not give up. I'm in this all the way to the bitter end if it saves my son. smell burning. Is it me?